The Defence Force has accepted a request from the Department of Health to help with the coronavirus vaccine rollout in aged care facilities. Army doctors and nurses will undergo training this week before they begin delivering jabs to aged care residents from next week in a bid to speed up the process. The federal government has responsibility for the aged care rollout while the states administer doses to their frontline workers. 42,000 Australians have been given their first COVID-19 vaccine dose so far, which remains short of the government's week one target of 60,000.